Hey Mustangs, it's Wednesday, September 6th, and I'm your host Lauren, and I'm here with Carrie.
Hurricane Irma has reached landfall earlier this morning. The Category 5 hurricane is said to be heading northwest over many places and possibly Florida over the next weekend. Now let's get started with your Walker Valley announcements.
FBLA member applications can now be picked up outside MCLA 3. DECA member applications can be picked up from Miss Brady. And Oceanography Club forms for returning members and new members can be picked up outside of room B214 on the wall. They need to be returned with dues to Miss Swafford ASAP. The first meeting will be this Thursday in the cafeteria. Make sure you get a new Remind 101 code from Miss Swafford.
We now have an interview with Miss Pichettino regarding the trip to Iceland.
How's it going, Walker Valley? I'm here with Miss Pichettino and my co-host Madison Rogers, and we're going to be asking Miss Pichettino some questions today about the trip that is upcoming. So where are you going exactly?
Oh my gosh, well this is a really exciting trip because I actually let the people decide this time. We did a poll and the results came in that everybody wants to go to Iceland, so that's where we're going.
Iceland,
the land of fire and ice.
But when will it be exactly? Like,
so this is actually going to be next school year during fall break.
During fall break? Yeah. What are some of the things you're going to do in Iceland?
I'm really excited about this one because it's really outdoorsy. We're going to be going to see the Aurora Borealis, which is the Northern Lights, so that's the first night. We're also going to go whale watching. We're going to go to the Blue Lagoon. We'll see where the tectonic plates meet. We'll see volcanoes, geysers, waterfalls, black sandy beaches. I mean, it goes on and on.
That's crazy.
I know. It's exciting. We're having an informational meeting, actually, so they'll have to come here to Walker Valley. The Media Center, it's on September 19 at 7 o'clock. So we'll give instructions out there about how to enroll. But people can go to our website, which is landandseatours.com in the meantime, and it's SEE, Land and Sea.
So you heard it here. You gotta be at the meeting to have all the information all together. So right. Thank you so much, Miss Pichettino, for coming with us today.
Thanks for having me.
Thank you, Madison, for joining me today. And I'll see y'all next time.
Students, faculty, and staff, today through Friday, 20% of the school's store sales will be donated to the local chapter of the Red Cross to be designated for Texas relief efforts.
Also, Beta Club is now accepting fees, and the first meeting will be Thursday in the auditorium. Ms. Wolfert has informed us that all Spirit Sayings need to attend this meeting as well. FCCLA applications are available in Ms. Selby's room, CT103. Applications are due by September 12th.
Applications for the Science Club and Science National Honor Society are available from any science teacher beginning tomorrow. Our first meeting is September 19th. SGA and Ms. Hardesty are hosting a jean drive for your Walker Valley wardrobe. If you have gently used jeans that you're not using, SGA will come by your MAP class and collect these. They will be collecting jeans September 5th through the 8th.
Now for a short break, and Chris and Isaiah will bring you the latest updates on your sports.
Walker Valley Sports. Presented by Talk 101.3 The Buzz, your home of the Walker Valley Sports Zone every Monday night at 6:30 p.m.
Hey Mustangs, I'm Chris here with Isaiah covering your sports. Friday, there's an away game to Stone Memorial for our varsity football team. The game begins at 7:30.
September 8th and 9th, varsity volleyball games will be in Sevierville. Time yet to be announced tomorrow. There is a Bradley versus Walker soccer game at 6, JV at 4.
That's all for your sports today. For a complete recap of The Spill, check out our YouTube channel.
Like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter, at The Spill TV. I'm Isaiah.
And I'm Chris. And everybody have an amazing day.